Welcome back to Proactive. I'm joined on the line now by James O'Brien, who is the brand new Chief Financial Officer at Faron Pharmaceuticals. And a very, very warm welcome to you from Proactive, James.
Thanks for having me.
It's great to have you on. I believe you are on day two of your new job now. So I'm going to start by asking what it was that attracted you to Faron.
Well, thank you. Faron is an absolutely amazing company, and the assets that they have in the company and the clinical development plan that they've embarked on is quite impressive. Marco has established an excellent management team and is supported by a wonderful board. So I looked at it as an opportunity to really join the company, help with the strategic plan as we move into the next phase of the growth of the company.
Lovely. So that's what's in it for you, but what's in it for them, James?
Well, you know, I think I bring a unique approach to the U.S. capital markets and also, you know, fundraising. I've been involved in that for quite some time with big and small publicly traded companies in the U.S. Also have a lot of experience on the international front as well. And I think with partnering with the management team and board on fundraising, potential collaborations, and just operational effectiveness, I think I can bring a good view from the chief financial officer seat to the company.
And James, you did allude there to the fact that you've got a lot of experience in the US, and the US is obviously an area of real focus for Faron at the moment, isn't it?
It is. We've opened up a Boston office, which I'll be spending most of my time in. And I think the approach to the clinical trials and having Mary Louise here in the US running our clinical development, I think just gives us a great way to augment what we've already done in clinical trials in the past and also opening up US sites.
And without putting you too much on the spot on just your second day, James, what do you think your immediate priority is going to be?
Well, I think my priorities are really going to be setting the company up and assisting Marco and the C-suite to develop a strategic plan and also a long-term plan for the further clinical development of Bex. And I think that the team has already started that. We'll put together a good forecast and make sure that we have the right resources around the development pipeline. And I think it'll be a great time to execute on the things that are already in process and continue to further operational effectiveness.
Lovely stuff. Well, I think we're probably just going to leave it there, James, because I think we've got a great sense of what it is you're going to be working on, and I'm sure you're a very busy man. So thank you very much for your time today, and we'll catch you again soon on Proactive.
I appreciate it. I look forward to it. Thank you.